Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a Rush song that I haven't heard this version of before. Now, this one is Red Sector A from the Grace Under Pressure tour. And this is one of those very, you know, meaningful songs, and it tells a story. And, you know, it's a sad story. So let's just jump into it and enjoy it for what it is. Hoping that the horror will recede, and hoping that tomorrow we'll all be freed. Thank you. Getty's keyboard work on this, man, is phenomenal. I love the, and the fact that that's a set tempo rhythm, that the pressing the key is, you know, that bass line, that bass note. That is absolutely him hitting a key and holding it. For that to happen on tempo every time, these guys are like a click track. It's amazing. And, you know, this, I just have so much respect for these guys as musicians. They're just, I mean, a cut above. Listen to it again. No, oh, whoops. Yeah. We'll see that in a little bit. But anyway, yeah. That song, man, such a powerful song. Song about, we've discussed it before. I've listened to this on channel before, with the Show of Hands. And yeah, I mean, it's such a good portrayal in song of what they were doing, or what they were going through, you know, without being too graphic or too, you know, hateful. Just a very tasteful song about a very distasteful period of history. But anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me on this journey through these songs, and I appreciate you. That's why I'm tearing up now, is you guys. Thanks, and peace.